See here, in my last class I have done one problem of three cross three matrix. A is given to be 1, 2, minus 3. Don't just see the board. 5, 0, 2, 1, minus 1, 1. And B and C are given. Question is, compute A plus B. It is one more question. Next, compute B minus C. One more question. Calculating A plus of B minus C. One mark. Calculating A plus B minus C. One mark. Verifying A plus of B minus C is equal to A plus B minus C. This question was appeared last March 2020 for five marks. There will be one question for 5 marks on the matrices, like whether it is addition or multiplication. This problem I have done in my last class. It is a March 2020 question for 5 marks. Take the next question. If matrix A is equal to, if matrix A is 2 by 3, 1, 5 by 3, one by three, 2 by 3, 4 by 3, 7 by 3, 2 by 3. This is the matrix A, and B is 2 by 5, 3 by 5. 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 4 by 5, 7 by 5, 6 by 5, 2 by 5. And the other two matrices, compute 5a minus 3b, 3a minus 5b, compute 3a minus 5b, calculate what is 3a minus 5b. I will write 3a minus 5b, which is equal to 3a means you have to multiply the matrix A by 3, 3 into this matrix. 3a means 3 into 2 by 3, 1, 5 by 3, 1 by 3, 2 by 3, 4 by 3, 7 by 3, 2 by 3. This is 3 into A matrix. We have to calculate 3a in the beginning. 3 into that matrix. Minus 5 into matrix B, 2 by 5, 3 by 5, 1, 1 by 5, 2 by 5, 4 by 5, 7 by 5, 6 by 5, 2 by 5, 3 into A minus 5 into B. Next, 3a means 3 into A. 3a means multiply each element of this matrix by 3. Multiply each element of the matrix by 3. It becomes 3 into 2 by 3. Multiply each element of the matrix by 3. 3 into 1. 3 into 5 by 3. Multiply each element of the matrix by 3. Next, 3 into 1 by 3. 3 into 2 by 3. 3 into 4 by 3. 3 into 7 by 3. 3 into 2. Next 3 into 2 by 3. Minus second matrix, multiply each element of the matrix by 5. 5 into 2 by 5. 5 into 3 by 5. 5 into 1. Next 5 into 1 by 5. Next 5 into 2 by 5. 5 into 4 by 5. Next 5 into 7 by 5. 5 into 6 by 5. 5 into 2 by 5. First matrix, multiply each element of the matrix by 3. Second matrix, multiply each element of the matrix by 5. Here 3, 3 get cancelled. Here in the second case, 5 get cancelled. 5 gets cancelled. You are left with? This is 2. First element is 2. Second element is 3. Third element is 5. Next, 3, 3 get cancelled. 1, 2, 4. Here 3, 3 get cancelled, 7, 6, 2, minus, if you write this matrix, 2, 3, 5, next 1, 2, 4, next 7, 6, 2, 7, 6, 2, we are subtracting the two matrices. Next, you have to simplify. In between these two matrices, sign is minus. You have to subtract the second matrix by the first matrix. That becomes 2 minus of 2. 2 minus of 2. You have to subtract the corresponding elements. 3 minus 3. 5 minus 5. Next, 1 minus 1, 2 minus 2, next 4 minus 4, we are subtracting, next 7 minus 7, 6 minus 6, 2 minus 2. After simplification it becomes 2 minus 2 is 0. Therefore, left hand side is, therefore, 3a minus 5b is equal to, here all the elements are 0 in this matrix, it is denoted by 0. 0 matrix is denoted by 0. Therefore, 3a minus 5b is 0. Next question, simplify. Next question, simplify. Simplify. This is cos theta into multiplication by cos theta. Cos theta into cos theta sin theta minus sin theta cos theta plus sin theta minus cos theta cos theta sin theta simplify. Question is simplify. See, in the first matrix we are multiplying all the elements of the first matrix by cos theta. In the second case we are multiplying this matrix by sin theta. Multiply each element by cos, multiply each element by sin. If you multiply by cos theta, cos theta into cos theta is cos square theta. You are multiplying this matrix by cos theta. It is nothing but the scalar multiplication of a matrix. Cos theta into cos theta is cos theta. cos theta into sin theta is cos theta sin theta. Next, cos theta into minus sin theta is minus sin theta cos theta. Cos theta into cos theta is cos square theta. In between sin is plus. Next, you have to multiply each element of the matrix by sin theta. Sin theta into sin theta is sin square theta. Sin theta into minus cos theta is minus sin theta cos theta. Sin theta into cos theta. Sin theta into sin theta is sin square theta. Cos theta into cos theta is cos square theta. Sin theta into sin theta is sin square theta. Next, in between these two matrix, sin is plus. That means you have to add the corresponding elements of the two matrix. We have to add these two matrix, corresponding elements for cos square is sin square. This is cos square theta plus sin square theta. In between the two matrix, sin is plus, you have to add. Next, cos theta sin theta plus minus cos theta sin theta. Cos theta sin theta minus sin theta cos theta. Scale is yes, wooden scale. Next, you have to add the corresponding elements. Minus sin theta cos theta plus sin theta cos theta. Add the corresponding elements. Next, cos square plus sin square theta. One second. Thank you. Even if I'm back side you change that thing. Next, cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1. This is minus sin theta cos theta plus sin theta get cancelled, it becomes 0. Sin theta cos theta minus sin theta, 1 is plus, 1 is minus, get cancelled. Here also minus and plus, 0. Cos square plus sin square is 1. This is nothing but the identity matrix I. In the definition of identity matrix, I have given. Identity matrix is 1, 0, 0, 1, 2 cross 2, 3 cross 3 is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. It is an identity matrix. Final answer is I. Next problem, find capital X and capital Y. Find capital X and capital Y if question is X plus Y is a matrix 7025 X minus Y is equal to 3003. Question is, find X and Y, capital X and Y. See, this problem is of the form simultaneous equation in two variables X and Y. We have to solve means you have to use simultaneous equation. Add these two matrices. Write one below the other. Please write one below the other. X plus Y is 7025, X minus Y is 3003. solving the simultaneous equation in two variables x and y. That means if you add, this becomes plus, this becomes plus, this also this. Add this two. X plus x is 2x. Y minus y becomes 0. Y minus y becomes 0. X plus x is 2x plus y minus y is 0. Next, add the corresponding elements in the right hand side. This is 7 plus 3. Add the corresponding element. 7 plus 3. 0 plus 0. Next, 2 plus 0. Next, 5 plus 3. Add the corresponding elements. 7 plus 3, 0 plus 0, 2 plus 0, 5 plus 3. Therefore, 2x is equal to, simplify the elements in the matrix. 7 plus 3 is 10. The 0. Next to 2, 8. This is 2x. To get x, divide each element by 2. Divide each element by 2. Divide each element by 2. 10 by 2. 0 by 2. 2 by 2. 8 by 2. Divide by 2 means you have to divide each element by 2. After simplification, you will get 10 by 2 is 5, 0, 2 by 2 is 1, 4. This is x. This is capital X. You have calculated x. To calculate y, you consider any one of this equation. Consider any one of this equation. This is equation number 1. This is equation number 2. From 1. From equation 1, what is y here? You take x to right hand side. Calculate y. You write this x in the right hand side, it becomes minus x. This is 7, 0. 7, 0, 2, 5. Write left hand side x. Write left hand side x to right hand side, it becomes minus x. Because I know the value of x. If you bring minus x to left hand side, it becomes plus x. While I am taking x to right hand side, I have to calculate y now. But I also know the value of x. This is y is 7025 minus, just now we have calculated x, 5014. 5014. X is 5014. Now we have to simplify these two matrix. In between these two matrix, sign is minus. You have to subtract second matrix from the first one. This is 7. Minus 5. Next, 0 minus 0. Next, 2 minus 1. 5 minus 4. Therefore, y becomes 7 minus 5 is 2. This is 0. 2 minus 1 is 1. 5 minus 4 is 1. This is y. This is x. Question is, find x and y. Find capital X and capital Y. If find capital X and capital Y, if 2x plus 3y. 2x plus 3y is equal to 2340. Next line you write 3x plus 2y. Write one below the other. Subtraction or addition becomes easy. 3x plus 2y is 2 minus 2. Minus 1, 5. 2 minus 2, minus 1, 5. Again is a simultaneous equation in two variables x and y. See, in this problem, to eliminate any one of the variables, either x or y, we have to make the coefficient of y to be same. You have to make the coefficient of y or to make the coefficient of x to be same. Therefore, multiply the first matrix by 2. Multiply the second matrix by 3, both the sides. Multiply the first matrix by 2, second matrix by 3. To mark it like that. Multiply the first matrix by 2, second matrix by 3 to make the coefficient of y to be same. If we make the coefficient of y to be same, after subtracting y will be eliminated. If you multiply by 2, it is 4x. Plus, if you multiply 3y by 2, it is 6y. We have to multiply each element by 2. This is 2 into 2 is 4. 2 into 3 is 6. In the left hand side as well as right hand side, you have to multiply each element by 2. 2 into 4 is 8. This is 0. 4x plus 6y is 4, 6, 8, 0. Multiply the first equation by 2. Multiply the second equation by 3. 3 into 3 is 9x. 3 into 2y is 6y. Is equal to. Multiply each element by 3. Multiply each element by 3. 3 into 2 is 6. 3 into minus 2 is minus 6. Minus 3, 15. To eliminate any one of the variable, either x or y, first you have to make the coefficient of y or x to be same. Now you have to subtract. Subtract. You have to subtract now. Four minus 9x is minus 5x. 6y minus 6y is 0. Subtract. 4x minus 9x is minus 5x. 6y minus 6y is 0. Next you have to subtract the corresponding elements. 4 minus 6. We are subtracting the second matrix from first one. Next, 6 minus of minus 6. 6 in between sign is minus, minus of minus 6. 8 minus of minus 3. 8 minus of minus 3. 0 minus 15. 0 minus 15. Therefore, minus 5x is equal to subtract. 4 minus 6 is minus 2. 4 minus 6 is minus 2. 6 plus 6 is plus 12. 8 minus of minus 3 is plus 11. Next, 0 minus 15 is minus 15. This is minus 5x. We have to calculate x means divide each element by minus 5. Divide each element by minus 5. Divide each element by minus 5. If you divide by minus 5, minus 5x by minus 5 is x. Is equal to, next you have to divide each element by minus 5. माइनस टू बाई माइनस फाइव डिवाइड बाई माइनस फाइव ट्वेल्व बाई माइनस फाइव इलेवन बाई माइनस फाइव माइनस फिफ्टीन बाई माइनस फाइव सिंप्लीफाई राइट हैंड साइड मैट्रिक्स देयरफॉर एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस टू बाई माइनस फाइव इज टू बाई फाइव माइनस ट्वेल्व बाई फाइव माइनस इलेवन बाई फाइव दिस इज थ्री माइनस फिफ्टीन बाई माइनस फाइव इज प्लस थ्री We have calculated x now. From one. Next you have to calculate 3y. From one, write this 2x to right hand side. This matrix minus 2x becomes 3y. From one, 3y is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0. Take 2x to right hand side, it becomes minus 2x. Why we have to take only 2x in the right hand side means we know the value of x. We can replace x by this matrix to calculate y. I have written this 2x to right hand side, you will get the step. Therefore, 3y is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0. Minus 2 into x is 2 by 5 minus 12 by 5 minus 11 by 5 next is 3 minus 2 into we have calculated x replace x by that matrix this is minus 2 Therefore, 3y is equal to 2, 3, 4, 0. Retain minus sign outside only. Now we have to multiply each element by 2. 2 into 2 by 5 is 4 by 5. 2 into minus 12 by 5 is minus 24 by 5. 2 into minus 11 by 5 is minus 22 by 5. 2 into 3 is 6. 2 into this matrix, my matrix means multiply each element of the matrix by 2. 2 into 2 by 5 is 4 by 5, minus 24 by minus 22 by 5, 2 into 3 is 6. Retain this minus sign outside only. Therefore, 3y is equal to. Now you have to subtract this matrix from this, this minus this. 2 minus 4 by 5. 2 minus 4 by 5. 3 minus or minus 24 by 5. 3 minus or minus 24 by 5. 4 minus of minus 22 by 5. Next 0 minus 6. We have to simplify the elements in the matrix, inside the matrix. In between these two matrix, sign is minus, we have to subtract the corresponding elements. 2 minus 4 by 5, 3 minus of minus 24 by 5, 4 minus of minus 22 by 5, 0 minus 6. Therefore, 3y is 5, 10 minus 4 by 5, 10 minus 4 by 5, next 15 plus minus into minus plus 24 by 5, next 4 plus 4, 5 into 4 is 20, plus 22 by 5. 2 by 5 becomes. 6 by 3 is 2 by 5. Next, 13 by 5. 13 threes are 39. Next is 14 by 5. Next is minus 2. This is the matrix Y. This is the matrix X. After this step, you have to write these two lines. This is X, this is Y. This is X, this is Y. Find X and Y. Question. Next question is solve. Next question is solve. Solve. If 2 into xy zt xy zt plus 3 into first one is 2 into plus 3 into 1 minus 1, 0 2 is equal to 3 into 3, 5, 4, 6. What is the meaning of solve is we have to find the variables x, y, z. We have to calculate what is x, what is y, what is z, and what is t. You have to calculate x, y, z. Solve. Find x, y, z. First you have to simplify. For the first matrix you have to divide each element by 2. Multiply each element by 2 because 2 into this matrix. If you multiply by 2, 2x, 2y, 2z, 2t. Multiply each element of the matrix by 2. Plus, multiply each element of the matrix by 3. 3 into 1 is 3, minus 3, 0, 6. Multiply each element of the matrix by 3. Right hand side, multiply each element by how much? 3, 9, 15. 12, 18. Multiply each element of the matrix by 3 into 3 is 9. 3 into 5 is 15. 3 into 4 is 12. 3 into 6 is 18. Next, you have to add the corresponding elements in the left hand side. We are adding the two matrices. Therefore, it becomes, after adding, it becomes 2x plus 3. 2x plus 3. Next, 2y minus 3. Left hand side addition, we have to add the corresponding elements. 2z plus 0. 2t plus 6 is equal to 9, 15, 12, 18. 12, 18.
ಅದು ಹೊಸ ಕ್ಯಾಂಟೀನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ನನ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಪ್ಲೈಸ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಇದೆಯಾ
Next is, we are equating the two matrices here. We are equating the two matrices, therefore their corresponding elements are equal. In between these two matrices, sign is equality. Two matrices are said to be equal, their corresponding elements are equal. That is, 2x plus 3 is equal to 9. 1 by 1, you write. Next, 2y minus 3 is equal to 15. Next, 2z is equal to 12. Next, 2t plus 6 is equal to 18. One below the other, you please write. One below the other, write. Next, this is nothing but write this 3 to right hand side. 2x is equal to 9 minus 3. 2x is equal to 6. X is 3. We have calculated x. X is 3. Write 3 to right hand side. 9 minus 3 is 6. 2x is 6. X is 3. Next. Write minus 3 to right hand side. 2y is 15 plus 3. I have written minus 3 to right hand side plus 3. 2y is equal to 18. Y is equal to 9. Y is 9. In the third equation, divide 2z is 6, z is equal to 6. 2z is 12, divided by 2, z is 6. Next, you write the 6 to right hand side. 2t is 18 minus 6, implies 2t is 12, implies t is equal to 6. X is 3, y is 9, z is 6, t is 6. Sum means you have to find x, y, z and t. X is 3, y is 9, z is 6, t is 6. Find x and y, find small x and y, find x and y if x into 2, 3, column matrix, plus y into minus 1, 1 is equal to 10, 5. In the left hand side, x into this matrix means multiply each element of the matrix by x. Here multiply each element of the matrix by y. It is a scalar multiplication of a matrix. If you multiply 2 by x, it becomes 2x. If you multiply x by 3, it becomes 3y. Plus, if you multiply y by minus 1 minus y plus y is equal to 10y. In the left hand side, we are adding the two matrices. Add the corresponding elements. 2x plus minus y is 2x minus y. 3x plus y is equal to 10y. Next, left hand side one matrix, right hand side one matrix, in between the sign is equality of equal. That means if two matrix are equal, their corresponding elements are equal. 2y minus 2x minus y is 10. 3x plus y is equal to 5. If two matrix are equal, their corresponding elements are equal. This must be equal to this, this must be equal to this. Now it is simultaneous equation in two variables x and y. Add these two. 2x plus 3x is 5x. Minus y plus y is 0. 10 plus 5 is 15. X is 3. We got x is equal to 3. Finally, we got x is equal to 3. Now we have to calculate y. Equation number 1, equation number 2. From equation 2, y is 5 minus 3x. In this equation 2, I have written 3x to right hand side becomes minus 3x. Because I know the value of x. Therefore, y is equal to 5 minus 3 into x is how much? 3. Y is equal to 5 minus 9. Y is minus 4. Therefore, x is 3, y is 4. Find x and y question. X is 3, y is minus 4. Next problem, if f of x, capital F of x is equal to, capital F of x is equal to cos x minus sin x, 0. Cos x minus sin x, 0. Sin x, cos x, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, show that. Question, show that f of x into f of y is equal to f of x plus y. Show that. F of x into f of y is equal to f of x plus y. See, in the left hand side, we have to show that f of x into f of y is f of x plus y. Only f of x is given. How to calculate f of y means replace x by y. If you replace x by y, you get f of x in f of y. Tell me, what is f of y? In f of x, replace x by y. Cos of replace x by y, cos y minus sin y, 0. Replace x by y, you get f of y. Sin y, cos y, 0. Next is 0, 0, 1. This is f of y. F of x is given. In f of x, replace x by y. Replace x by y, you get f of y. Left hand side is f of x into f of y. We have to show that f of x into f of y is f of x plus y. Consider f of x into f of y. I know both fx and fy. Fx and fy. This is cos x, fx. Minus sin x, 0. This is f of x. Next, sin x. Cos x, 0. 0, 0. 1. This is f of x into f of y. This is f of y. I have written f of x. You write f of y. Cos y minus sin y, 0. Sin y, cos y, 0, 0, 0, 1. We are multiplying these two matrices, f of x into f of y. We are multiplying the right hand side two matrices. That means while multiplying, first row, first column. First row, second column. First row, third column. This must be written in first row. Multiply first row, first column. First row, second column. First row, third column. Write it in first row. How do you multiply? All of you see the board here. We have to multiply first row, first element. Cos x into cos y. Cos x into cos y. In between sin is plus. Minus sin x into sin y. Minus sin x into sin y. Cos x into cos y. Minus sin x into sin y. Plus 0 into 0. That is nothing but 0. Plus 0. Cos x into cos y plus minus sin x into sin y plus 0 into 0. This is the multiplication of first row, first column. Next, first row, second column. First row, second column. Minus cos x into sin y. Cos x into minus sin y is minus cos x sin y. Minus sin x into cos y. Minus sin x into cos y. Plus 0 into 0 is plus 0. Plus 0 into 0. This is the multiplication of first row, second column. Next, first row, third column. Cos x into 0 is 0. Cos x into 0 is 0. Minus sin x into 0 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. This is the multiplication of
first row with all the three columns.
Next, second row, first column. Second row, second column. Second row, third column. Multiply second row, first column. Sin x into cos y. In between sin is plus. Cos x into sin y. Sin x into cos y plus cos x into sin y plus 0 into 0. Cos x into sin y plus 0. Sin x into cos y plus cos x into sin y plus 0. This is second row, first column. Next, second row, second column. That is minus sin x into sin y. Sin x into minus sin y is minus sin x sin y. Next, cos plus cos x into cos y. Cos x into cos y plus 0 into 0, 0. Plus 0. Plus 0. Sin x into minus sin y, cos x into cos y, plus 0 into 0. Next, second row, third column. Sin x into 0 is 0. Cos x into 0 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. First row elements are first row three columns. Second row elements are second row with all the three columns. Next, you have to do third row with all the three columns. Next, third row, first column. Third row, first column. 0 into cos y is 0. 0 into cos y is 0. Plus 0 into sin y is 0. Plus 1 into 0 is 0. 0 into cos y is 0. 0 into sin y is 0. 1 into 0 is 0. Next, third row, second column. 0 into minus y sin y is 0, plus 0, plus 0. 0 into minus sin y is 0, 0 into cos y is 0, 1 into 0 is 0. This is third row, second column. Next, third row, third column. 0 into 0, 0, plus 0 into 0, plus 0, plus 1 into 1 is 1. See a formula for component angle. Cos of x plus y is cos x cos y minus sin x sin y. Component angle first PUC. Cos of x plus y is cos x cos y minus sin x sin y. Sin of x plus y is sin x cos y plus cos x sin y. This is sine of x plus y. Tell me, what is first element here? Cos x cos y minus sin x sin y. Cos x cos y minus sin x sin y is nothing but cos x cos y minus sin x sin y is nothing but cos of x plus y. Cos of x plus y. Here in these two elements, sin is minus. Minus. Sin x, if you write like this, take minus common factor. In both the term you take minus common factor. Sin x cos y plus cos x sin y is sin of x plus y. Minus sin of x plus y. Sin x cos y plus cos x sin y is sin of x plus y. This minus I written outside. Next element is 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0. Next, sin x cos y plus cos x sin y. Sin x cos y plus cos x sin y is sin of x plus y. Next, cos x cos y minus sin x sin y. Cos x cos y minus sin x sin y is cos of x plus y. The last element is this is 0, this is 0, this is 0, this is 1. See, compare this matrix with this f of x. Compare this and this. In place of x, x plus y, x plus y, x plus y, x plus y. In place of x, we have x plus y. If it is x, it is f of x. If it is x plus y, it is nothing but f of x plus y. Difference between these two is, in place of x, we have x plus y. This is nothing but f of x y. Therefore, f of x into f of y, left hand side, is equal to f of x plus y. Again, this question was appeared March 2020 for 3 marks. Now validation is going on. This is a question from March 2023 marks. Earlier I have done one 5 marks question in my last class. Matrices 11 to 13 marks question will be there from matrices. Already 5 plus 3 we got here. Take on next question. If matrix A is 2, 0, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, minus 1, 0, 1, minus 1, 0, find A square minus 5a plus 6 into i. Find a square minus 5a plus 6 into i. Here A is a 3 cross 3 matrix. It is a 3 cross 3 matrix. First you have to calculate A square. Multiply A by twice. 2, 0, 1. 2, 1, 3. 1 minus 1, 0. Into 2, 0, 1. 2, 1, 3. 1 minus 1, 0. We are multiplying A by twice.
A square.
A into A. Multiply. First row, first column. First row, second column. First row, third column. A square becomes 2 into 2. In between sign is plus. 0 into 2. In between sign is plus. 1 into 1. First row, first column. 2 into 2, 0 into 2, 1 into 1. First row, first column. Next, first row, second column. First row, second column. Leave a little bit of space after one element. 2 into 0 plus 2 into 0 plus 0 into 1 plus 1 into minus 1. 1 into minus 1. First row, second column. Next, first row, third column. 2 into 1 plus 0 into 3 plus 1 into 0. It is a 3 cross 3 matrix. After each element, you leave a little bit of space here. Next, second row, first column. Second row.